Welcome to Space to Ground and welcome to 2020. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, a dragon descended from its perch on the space station and an astronaut achieved another spaceflight milestone. SpaceX's Dragon resupply spacecraft departed from the orbiting laboratory on January 7th, splashing down in the Pacific Ocean about 5 hours later. Launching on December 5th, this was SpaceX's 19th commercial resupply mission to the space station and the reusable Dragon capsule's third visit. The vehicle delivered about 5,700 pounds of supplies, equipment, and materials for science and research investigations. Dragon is the only resupply spacecraft that can return research and cargo to Earth, bringing back around 3,600 pounds. NASA astronaut Christina Cook continues to add days to her new record of longest single spaceflight by a female astronaut. On January 9th, Cook reached her 300th day in space, nearing the end of her first mission. Cook is scheduled to return to Earth on February 6, 328 days after launching from the Baikonur Cosmodrome on March 14. During her time aboard the orbiting laboratory, Cook has participated in hundreds of science experiments, inspired people worldwide, and completed 4 spacewalks with more on the horizon. As we look forward into the new decade, we continue work toward the Artemis program and landing the first woman and next man on the lunar surface. Tim wants to know if international partners and private space industries are contributing to our journey. Absolutely. In 2019, the governments of Canada, Australia, and Japan committed to partnering with NASA on the Artemis program, and more may join. Research being conducted on the International Space Station also helps us prepare for those future long-duration missions. Additionally, private companies will help develop the Gateway in orbit around the Moon, as well as the Lunar Lander. They will also provide deliveries to the Moon through the Commercial Lunar Payload Services Initiative. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.